This senior student athlete spotlight is presented by Sanford Health. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.
My name is Nate Rotert. I'm from Spearfish, South Dakota, and I wrestle 197 pounds on the Jackrabbit Wrestling team.
I started wrestling while I was seven, so something my dad put me in when he was a wrestler for Sturgis High School. It's really been a long journey coming here and doing it for this long, but it's something that I've loved every step of the way, and I just love wrestling. That's why I do it. Just the one-on-one aspect. You get out there in front of large crowds on a mat by yourself, and there's no one to lean on. So it's just the best man that day, and the biggest part is, you suffer some of the biggest losses you can imagine, and it's all on you, but also those big wins, they all fall on your shoulders, so it's a pretty unique aspect of it. I chose South Dakota State to build something special. And really, that is truly the reason. It never was to be the first All-American here, to be a big-name guy. It was to be a part of something bigger than myself. And really, if you look at where we're at now, I think that's truly come to fruition. These big crowds in Frost, they weren't here 4 years ago. And to be able to grow with these people in Brookings and build this program together with the men on the team is something that's much bigger than I could ever imagine. And that's why I came here, and I feel like we accomplished something pretty big. I think my relationship with Coach Bono is like any wrestler coach relationship. There's days where the guy gets on me and I don't like it, and at the end of the day, he's made me a better man. He's held me accountable to a standard that is a pretty excellent standard, and he's allowed me to see myself in a different light. Whether it's tough love or some good love, he's allowed me to see myself in a way where I can be successful, whether it's on the mat, off the mat. And I know that he's someone that, down the road, if I ever need anything, he'll always be there, and it's likewise for me, and it's a pretty special relationship. Being married and still being in college, and going into my graduate studies after graduating last year, it's a lot of upper level stuff, but I see it as an advantage for me. My wife Chloe, she's the best part of my life, and really the best part of coming here and growing is I found someone that I love, and she loves me unconditionally. It's actually taken, you talk about the confidence and the stresses of wrestling. I have someone that, win or lose, supports me. I have someone that doesn't love me because I'm on the mat and I'm having wins for South Dakota State. She loves me because I am who I am. And that's been pretty, almost an advantage for me this year, is I don't have to worry about outside opinion because I have one opinion that matters, and it's always good. All right, so the better athlete between Chloe and I would say, you put a basketball in her hand, she says I foul too much. We played some one-on-one. We might need a third party to see that. But I would say she's probably the better athlete in a lot of aspects, but I'm the tougher athlete. That's what I would say. I call it a bear hug. One of my roommates, and a lot of people that kind of get wrestling, they're like, man, you wrestle so hard. Why don't you just pick them up and squeeze them and slam them like you always do? And I'm like, I try. It's really what it's come from is I'm a pretty explosive guy. It's one of the things that's helped me. I'm not a Seth Gross or Connor Brown where I have this crazy technique and I'm just something special. I just wrestle hard and I'm pretty explosive. So when I can get to that position, I'm confident that I get to their body that it's not too hard to say. You literally just squeeze them as hard as you can. So picture yourself hugging someone until they can't breathe and put them to their back. That's what I try and do. But yeah, once I get that, it's helpful to get those points. So I finished my undergraduate degree in early childhood education, specialization in birth through eight, and now I'm continuing my degree in school counseling here at South Dakota State, and I plan to finish that in the fall, spring of next year. And down the line for myself, I would like to maybe teach with that degree, definitely be in the school counseling role where I'm helping youth, especially. That's something that I think impacting someone directly is pretty amazing. It's not huge bucks, it's not big money, but I can tell you it'll fill my heart more than any money amount could. And obviously that leads directly into coaching. Who knows if there's any college coaching opportunities, but also a big part of it is my wife Chloe. She's gonna be a physical therapist down the road, and she'll be the breadwinner, and I'll be following along, picking up the scraps. But I'm excited for her, and I'm excited for us to go wherever life takes us.
What pushes you? Makes you strive to be better, to go one more lap, one more mile. When you're ready for the next level, you need a team physical therapy, surgery, research, working together as one, helping you reach your more. Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.